Sean Sewell, ingamer.com. These are the cool Renegade shorts in the 10-inch version. There's an 8, a 10, and a 12-inch version. And a lot of videos from probably 3 years to 5 years ago, you probably saw me wearing the 12-inch version. Recently this year, I've really been enjoying the 8-inch and 10-inch shorts from Kool. In fact, I'll have a comparison of the Navigator shorts, my second favorite shorts, in 8, 10, and 12-inch, just to show you how they look and function. But we're gonna focus back on the Renegade here for a moment. These feature their Duraflex material, which is very comfortable, soft against the skin, has mechanical stretch and UPF 50. So they're really great outdoorsy shorts. They're very good active shorts. I train in them all the time with kettlebells and body weight, TRX. And they're also aesthetically pleasing to go out into the world and not feel like you're getting ready for a hike, even though you could. So for reference, I'm 6'1", 33-inch waist, 205 pounds. These are the 33 by 10-inch short. It's a lot of colors. I think there's what, 9 colors available. Sizes ranging from 28 to 42. And as you probably gather by now, odd sizes, especially 31, 33, 35s. Really, really helpful for a lot of people out there. Because I don't fit a 34, and 32 is just way too tight. So 33 for me works really, really good. If you've seen our other review on Kool stuff, the sizing is very accurate. Now in the other videos from 3 to 5 years ago, the material was different in the Renegade short. It's a little more stretchy and a little more technical looking. I feel like this one is a little more calm, if that's the right word I'm looking for here. It just looks more casual yet functional. I was camping this weekend and there was a creek, and we definitely went in the creek with the kiddos and the dogs. And there's a lot of features like the mesh backed pockets that allow these to seep the water out, stand up paddle boarding, things like that. Combine that with UPF 50 sun protection. These are fantastic hiking, camping, biking, stand up paddle boarding, anything outdoors shorts. And the sizing is accurate, and the 10 inch version is really, really nice. If you see something in my pocket, it's actually my phone. So this is the Apple iPhone, whatever the big one is currently, and it easily fits into that side pocket. Does not fall out. Every time I show it to somebody, like, the phone's gonna fall out when you're biking. No, it does not. Plus, it's really quick access to get videos of the fun stuff happening in your life. Two sizable hand pockets, two sizable zip cargo pockets. Again, all is mesh backed. Very good for breathability as well as drying out. You get two zipper or Velcro rear pockets. Just put your wallet on either side. And of course, the material is very durable. Got my everyday carry knife and pen. Good stuff. MSRP is $75. This is the 10 inch version. And I might try the 8 inch version next, just because I really like having that little bit extra range of motion. Nothing really getting in my way when I get into deep activities, squatting, lunging, and picking things and objects and animals up. It works really well. They're very sharp. Like I mentioned, there's several colors, maybe 9 colors available, and they all look really, really nice. MSRP, $75. Got links below where to purchase. The Kool Renegade 10-inch version. Sean Sewell, owner and director of Stoke4, ingamer.com. Hopefully you found this helpful. Till next time, take care.